डियर स्टूडेंट वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल साइंस विजन विद भंडेकर सर एंड थैंक्स फॉर वाचिंग दिस वीडियो। डियर स्टूडेंट वी स्टार्ट हियर लॉज ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन। बिफोर दिस वीडियो वी लर्न दैट इज व्हाट इज रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट एंड वी स्टडी द रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट थ्रू द ग्लास स्लैब। टुडे वी स्टडी द लॉज ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन देयर। यू नो देयर इज वन क्वेश्चन फॉर 3 मार्क्स, व्हाट इज लॉज ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन and state the laws of refraction. Question is there. Question, what is refraction of light and state the laws of refraction. State the laws of refraction means here there is one question for 3 marks in your examination. And how we write this answer of this question here, that how many points are required to write the answer of this question for 3 marks to get the 100% credit. Look here, we draw the diagram again here of refraction of light through the glass slab. Dear student, there is a glass slab, rectangular glass slab is there, and you know that is rectangular glass slab A, B, C and D, and we draw the normal on the side AB, that M, M dash is normal and ray PQ is a incidence ray, because ray PQ can be traversed through the medium that is air and it should be enters into the another medium that is glass. Glass means in this way ray PQ is called an incidence ray, and when it enters the glass it changes the direction in this way, and you know that is QR is a light ray which can traverse through the glass. Imagine here if there is no glass slab, then here is a straight path of the light ray in this way. Means you know that is called refraction of light. Here that is when light passes from one transparent medium to another transparent medium, it changes the direction and that is called a refraction of light. Look here, again we draw the normal at point R, and when it light again enters the air in this way, again enters the medium air, just you know here that is for a ray RS is a emergent ray. We can already learn here that is ray PQ is incidence ray, ray QR is refracted ray, and ray RS is emergent ray. Means you know here when light passes through the air firstly, then it enters the glass, it changes the direction, because air is a rarer medium and glass is a denser medium. When it passes from one transparent medium to another, it changes this direction, and you know here that is called a refraction of light. Means you know here what is refraction of light, and that answer is the phenomena of light change the direction. Light change the direction when it passes from one transparent medium to another, one transparent medium to another is called refraction of light. And that is the refraction of light, and that is the definition of refraction of light. The phenomena of light change the direction when it passes from one transparent medium to another is called refraction of light. And you know, then what is the laws of refraction? Here there is some points related to laws of refraction. How we discuss that laws of refraction, first point is there. that incidence ray PQ, then refracted ray QR and this normal, they are lies in same plane or they are the part of same plane according to this diagram. Means look here, first point, the incidence ray, refracted ray and normal lie in same plane. That is the first point, that incidence ray PQ, refracted ray QR and normal, they are lying in same plane, they are the part of same plane. Then secondly here, that is angle made by incidence ray with normal, that is called angle of incidence I. Then angle made by refracted ray with normal, that is called angle of refraction R. Means you know your angle PQM is angle of incidence and angle RQM dash is angle of refraction. Look here, the ratio of angle of incidence and angle of refraction is always constant. If you know your angle of incidence is 30, then angle of refraction is 15 degrees. If that angle of incidence is 60, then angle of refraction is 30. Means it is the ratio. Means you know here that angle of incidence and ratio of angle of incidence and angle of refraction is constant, that is sine I upon sine R equal to constant, sine I upon sine R equal to constant, and this constant is called a refractive index. This constant is called a refractive index of medium second with respect to medium first. Means medium second is glass here and medium first is air. We call air is medium first and glass is medium second. Because light firstly travels through the air, then enters the glass. Hence air is a medium first and glass is a medium second. This constant sin I upon sin R equal to constant, and this constant is called refractive index of medium second with respect to medium second with respect to medium first, and it should be denoted by in this way, that is a nu is the sign of refractive index, medium second with respect to medium first, means in this way, that is said to be the laws of refraction. And here that is the answer of this question.